Hampton Court Palace. Building started in 1515 for Cardinal Wolsey. In 1529, when he fell from grace, he gave the palace to King Henry VIII. Henry VIII's first building project was these vast kitchens, which were capable of feeding up to 1,000 people. This is the Fountain Court, designed by Sir Christopher Wren. A brief view of the cartoon gallery. An Andy Warhol print of Queen Elizabeth II. This is Anne Boleyn's gate with the astronomical clock. This is where Henry VIII married Catherine Parr in 1543. The Palace Chapel. This is a recreation of Henry VIII's crown, with someone who looks very much like Henry VIII walking towards Anne Boleyn's gate. And a view from inside the house of the Privy Garden. This is the pond gardens or sunken gardens. And in the background, William III's banqueting house. And this is the lower orangery. This greenhouse is the grapevine. It's 250 years old and the largest grapevine in the world. And views out onto the River Thames. Privy Gardens. In the background is the Baroque Palace of William III, built by Sir Christopher Wren. another view of William III's palace, in front of which are the Fountain Gardens. Outside the palace for one last look at the River Thames.